Mathematician Srinivasa Ramanujan was born in a small town of Arode in Tamil Nadu on December 22, 1887. He grew up in a small house at Kumbakonam. He displayed advanced mathematical cognition as a child. Ramanujan was a child prodigy of his time and a mathematical genius. Despite having very little access to advanced mathematics exposure, he became a genius as a kid. When Srinivasa was only 13, he could work out Loni's trigonometry exercises without any help. His affinity for the subject reached a new depth when he was just 15. As the paper was too expensive, poor Ramanujan often used to derive his results on a slate to jot down his derivations results. He failed to get a degree as a young man, as he did not clear his fine arts courses, although he always performed exceptionally well in mathematics. But the genius, Ramanujan, could not survive for long, but he became the Mozart of mathematics even in his short-lived life. We can't forget the greatness of this genius man. In December 1889, Ramanujan contracted smallpox. He moved to England for a few years. He fell sick in England, was returned to India and died aged 33. His marriage to Mrs. Janaki Ammal was very short. They lived for a very short period time as a couple. She remained as a widow all her life, struggled to survive, and she died at her Triplicane residence in 1994. That was the tragic life of a greatest mathematician of all time and his wife. They could not enjoy their married life, but we will remember Mr. Ramanujan as a greatest mathematician of our time because of his work.